And the South Carolina Highway Patrol is investigating a deadly accident in Dorchester County. The accident happened at 1:30 this morning near Flood Hires Road on US 17A. The driver ran off the road and reportedly hit a tree. They were pronounced dead at the scene, but two passengers, a man and a woman, were taken to the Trident Hospital with serious injuries. No update on their condition yet.